Welcome to Grace Cathedral's live stream today. We hope you enjoy this stream and are blessed in a great way.
And God bless everyone. Welcome to this Christmas Eve service at Grace Cathedral. A big music and singing time as we honor and celebrate our Lord's birth into this world. I can't think of a better place to be on a Christmas Eve. Not at a big social event, not at a football game, not with family and friends, but in the house of the Lord. And just think, what if the Lord would come this night, make his second appearance? Again, I couldn't think of a better place to be than in the house of the Lord celebrating his birth. But thank God, we have children of God, members of the bridal company gathered in the house of the Lord to celebrate Jesus. And many are gathered by way of the live stream to celebrate Jesus. And we're so glad you're with us. And I know for some of you, it's already Christmas Day. Now, I'd like to wish all of you out there a very Merry Jesus Christmas. And I trust that this service of music and singing tonight will really bless you in a very special way, because every song, every carol has the message of Jesus in it. And they're performed by anointed musicians and singers. So if you have a great need in your life, there's not a better time to receive the gift of a miracle or a healing from Jesus. It's why he came into the world. So if you're in need this night, between now and the end of the music program, put your prayer request in the comment section. It may be for yourself, a friend, or a loved one. And I, along with Reverend Steve Millar and the believers gathered here, will all come in agreement in prayer that God move for you. And of course, those of you here tonight, you'll have an opportunity to receive prayer at the end of the service. I'll be over to the side to minister unto you. But we're going to start this service tonight with Angels Grace Cathedral Choir under the direction of Barb Durandi. Please welcome them.
Thank you. light. He was born to take all our sins away. Let this little baby change your life. He was born when divine blood is set free. Born with God's great love for you and me.
Oh, 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 what a beautiful baby. Let this little baby change your life.
I was lost, I was deep in sin, till I let this baby come in. I couldn't find my way, I had gone astray, had no peace, no joy within. Then I heard of a baby born in Bethlehem, he had come to set man free. He was born of a virgin, the Son of God, he had come with life for me. There was a little baby born on Christmas Day.
Let this little baby change your life.
He was born to take all sins away.
Let this little baby change your life.
He was born with divine blood to set us free. Born with God's great love for you and me.
Oh, 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 what a beautiful baby. Let this little baby change your life.
To the King in the the little town of Bethlehem. Sing to the King, he's born this Christmas night. Sing to the King, the heavenly song the angels sing. What a holy love and peace he brings. We'll sing unto the King. We're gonna sing to the King in the little town of Bethlehem. Sing to the King, he's born this Christmas night. Sing to the King, the heavenly song the angels sing. What a holy love and peace he brings. We'll sing unto the King. Let heaven and earth rejoice and sing. We'll sing unto the King. Sing unto the King. To the King.
To the King.
To the King.
Salvation was born in the town of Bethlehem. The light of heaven came down to save the world. God's gift to all mankind was a spotless holy lamb in the form of a babe. Such love divine. Jesus our Lord, Emmanuel, born that holy night, our saving grace, God's love and light, for the world he gave. Heaven paid a price that we will never know, sending our Lord to earth to live and to grow. The holy blood he brought to earth that day would one day be shed to wash our sins.
Thank you. I received a lot of gifts from family and friends. No matter big or small, the excitement always ends.
Year after year, they're tucked away until a later time.
Then one day I found a gift that's always on my mind. Yes, the greatest gift I ever got is from God's almighty hand. He sent his only son to live here as a man. And the greatest joy I ever found was the savior of my soul. When he took my heavy load and set my feet on heaven's road.
Earthly gifts won't wipe away the sadness in your heart. Best intentions still can heal your memories and your scars.
It takes the gift of heaven's child to truly give you joy.
Receive the gift God sent to you in his holy baby boy. Oh, the greatest gift I ever got is from God's almighty hand. He sent his only son to live here as a man. And the greatest joy I and set my feet on heaven's road.
The greatest gift that I can give is to help spread the news. For Jesus is alive today with miracles and truth.
Oh, well, I'm so excited about his love, I just can't wait to share.
Gift and I'll take him everywhere. Cause the greatest gift I ever got is from God's almighty hand. He sent his only son to live here as a man.
And the greatest joy I ever found was the savior of my soul.
When he took my heavy load and set my feet on heaven's road.
And the greatest joy I ever found,
it's when he saved.
Shepherd. the shepherd and follow.
You'll forget your flocks, you'll forget your herds.
Rise up, shepherd, and shepherd and follow. Follow the star to Bethlehem. Rise up and follow. Follow the star to Bethlehem.
still, the dear descend on us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels, the great glad tidings tell.
Us, abide with us,
our Lord
of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders, wonders of his love.
I sing in joy,
joy to the world,
the Lord
is come.
Let earth
receive
a king, let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing,
and heaven and nature
sing.
Hold on. from their sins. The King of Kings, Emmanuel, God with us dwells. Behold the Lamb, the great I am, baby Jesus.
A miracle that happened that night. shone from heaven, shining so bright. I do believe the wise men came, shepherds left their flock, a baby born in Bethlehem. Jehovah, our God, sent all of His love to be our Redeemer, Savior from above. How precious, how holy this gift He gave to me. It's the best Christmas gift.
Thank you.
And indeed, what a holy night that was 2,000 years ago. And you think, that whole Christmas story could not have been had God and man not yielded, sacrificed, suffered, so that perfect plan, which set in motion the plan of redemption, could be fulfilled, could be carried out. Everyone involved in that Christmas story, what a privilege, what an opportunity, but yet a price to pay. And you know, we are preparing the way for the Lord's return. He's coming back one day. The signs have been given in the Word of God. They're being fulfilled. And so, we're shining the light of truth. It's a privilege to be a part of the plan of God, our place in this great plan. But there's a price to pay, and we must be willing to pay it, to do whatever the Lord requires of us, whether it's for a particular soul or whether it's for many souls here and abroad in other nations. And on this Christmas Eve, give your best offering tonight. Let the Lord lay it upon your heart what it is He wants you to give, so we can help continue to reach souls with the gospel message. Lift up your hands tonight as we honor the Lord. And those of you joining online, lift up your hands wherever you're at. Let the Lord lay it upon your heart what it is He wants you to give for His work, so that others can receive the gift of salvation. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we come. Lord, we thank You, we praise You for this most blessed opportunity to honor Jesus, to celebrate His coming to earth on this Christmas Eve. There's not a better place to be, Lord, than in the house of the Lord. And oh God, do anoint each one here. Lord, do lay it upon their heart what it is You want them to give. Give You the honor, the praise, the glory in the name of Jesus, and amen. And we're going to have a wave offering tonight. So get out that tithe, that love offering. Those of you joining online, before you go to our website, thegracecathedral.org, to donate, we're going to have that wave offering. Wave your hands unto the Lord. Those of you with your offering, your tithe, waving it unto the Lord, as we ask God's blessing upon what you're giving. Dear Lord, in the name of Jesus, do move for the people this night. Do anoint them as they obey You in their giving, as they sacrifice for Your work. Lord, bless them spiritually, physically, and financially. Lord, let their light shine brighter than ever before. We'll give You the honor, the praise, and the glory. In the name of Jesus, and amen. And God bless you tonight. Thank you for your giving. This time the ushers and Levites are coming your way to collect the offering. And those of you online, God bless you and thank you for your giving. And at this time, we have a beautiful Christmas carol by the Singing Men's Quartet, It Came Upon a Midnight Clear. Please welcome them.
Glory. peace on the earth, goodwill to men, from hands of gracious King. The world in solemn stillness lay to hear the angels sing.
Thank you. watching the sheep graze. Then my legs started shaking and my knees were quaking. Looked before me, saw an angel speaking. Would you believe there were angels there to sing? Ran to where he lay. I found him lying in a manger filled with hay. Then I leaped with joy and I gave a shout when I saw who the angels were singing about. The Son of God is here for the world to see.
How the same holy child can be born in you today. Just ask him into your heart, he will come to stay. He will change your life,
make you all brand new.
Be a friend to you, that is oh so true.
He will fill your heart with love and a song.
Never be the same.
Glory, glory to the King.
Christ, our Lord. us to the place in Bethlehem to see the Holy Child, the little Lamb.
The earth be filled with song and praise. Hallelujah to the Lamb. Precious light from heaven shines in our hearts with love divine.
Angels sing to the newborn King, glory to God on high. Praise His name. Follow to the manger where the Christ child lay. Under the sky of heaven in a manger filled with hay. Follow to the place, oh so humble and so small. You'll find the little Savior in a lowly stable stall.
Love has brought me to find the little one, to search for God's great love, to see God's precious Son. Nearing the place in Bethlehem, what glory from above.
My eyes with tears to see His face, I have finally reached the place. Angels sing to the newborn King, glory to God on high. Praise His name. Follow to the manger where the Christ child lay. Under the sky of heaven, in a manger filled with hay. Follow to the place, oh so humble and so small. You'll find the little Savior in a lowly stable stall. Follow to the manger where the Christ child lay. Under the sky of heaven, in a manger filled with hay. Follow to the place, oh so humble and so small. You'll find the little Savior in a lowly stable stall.
A wonderful job by the Heaven-Bound Trio. And I hope you're enjoying this good music and singing this night. And if you are, give the Lord a praise. If you are, I'd like to invite you back to Grace Cathedral next Sunday night at 7 p.m. as we bring in the new year, 2024. And again, there's not a better place to be in the house than in the house of the Lord as we bring in this new year, as we believe and expect God to do more for us and through us as we continue to reach souls for the Lord. Reverend Steve Millar will have this service. It'll be a combination of Christmas songs and gospel songs going forth, singing and playing. We have a lot of talent here, and it's all on display tonight, and it will all be on display next Sunday night. So those of you joining by way of the live stream, if you live close, or if you're looking for plans to bring in the new year, come be with us in the house of the Lord. We'll have a blessed time. You'll enjoy yourself. Come and expect God to move for you. And now we have the country gospel band, Twas a Holy Night. Please welcome them.
Thank you.
shepherds bowed on bended knees when the Savior they did see. For he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, now all the world rejoices, for Christ has come. Oh, praise his holy name.
Salvation for the world, but in
beautiful Christmas carol, one of my favorites. Oh, come all ye faithful. You know, when Jesus made his first appearance, that's what that carol is about. Oh, come to Bethlehem, all ye faithful. But you know, when he makes his second appearance, there's going to be another call. Oh, come up, bride of Christ. Oh, come up, ye faithful. And we'll have the opportunity to adore him and worship him for time and eternity, together forever. And just as it was with his first coming, his waymaker was John. But now he has more than one preparing the way for his return. Those who make up the bridal company, letting their light shine bright through their life. And as I preach this morning, with the true meaning of Christmas, do you have that Christmas spirit in you? Is it alive? Is it working in your life day by day? Those seven ingredients. It's what made the first appearance possible. It'll make the second appearance possible. And those of you joining by way of the live stream, I hope you are blessed by this service tonight, song after song, filled with the Word of God, proclaiming the birth of Jesus as we worshiped and celebrated this night. But if Jesus were to return this night, would you be ready? Would you be counted one of the faithful? To go up, to meet him in the sky, to worship him and adore him for all eternity. The Word says Jesus is coming after a glorious church, not just any church, a glorious one, a spiritually glorious church, made up of many members all over the world. Different nationalities, races, color, young, old, rich, poor. But what makes it a glorious church is their spiritual garments, as Paul wrote, are without spot, wrinkle, or blemish, or any such thing. Do you qualify? Are you a member? Are you ready to meet Jesus? Are there any wrinkles, spots, or blemishes in your garments? Anything in your life that would be displeasing to God? It's time to be free. It's through the power that's in the blood of Jesus that your garments can be made rapture ready, that you can be a fit subject, member of the glorious church. And what a better night to receive God's gift of salvation than on Christmas Eve. Pray this prayer with me tonight. Say, O God, save my soul. Forgive me for all of my sin. I thank you for sending Jesus into this world, your love gift to me. And by faith, I open my heart's door to receive your gift unto me. And I believe the power and the blood of Jesus washes away all of my sin. Say, come into my heart, Jesus. Come into my heart, dear Jesus. And amen. And friend, if you meant that prayer, Jesus is yours. And with this gift of salvation comes so many other gifts, including healing, deliverance, needs supplied, freedom from pain, good health. So much is found in this one gift of Jesus Christ. Put your hand against mine on the screen as a form of laying on of hands. Those of you who put in your prayer request in the comment section, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I bring the people before you tonight. God, lay a healing hand upon each one. Lord, we come worshiping, honoring, adoring your gift that you've sent to humanity. And Lord, heal them now. Lay a healing hand upon them wherever they are. Let the healing virtue flow to them in the holy blood name of Jesus. In the holy blood name of Jesus. And amen. Friend, get well and give God the praise, the honor, and the glory. And you need the gift of the Holy Ghost. But before I minister unto you for this special divine gift, if anyone here is in need of prayer, now is your opportunity to get up, to go over to the side, and I'll meet you there to minister unto you. And the rest of you, come to the altar tonight. Come, all ye faithful, to worship and adore the Lord this night, to honor him and praise him for the sacrifice he made, for the gift made possible unto you that most of you have in your possession already. Come and worship the Lord this night. And those of you online, if you don't have the Holy Ghost, you need the Holy Ghost. You need this power from on high. If you're at home tonight, stand to your feet, lift up your hands. I'm going to pray for you, asking the Lord to anoint you to receive the Holy Ghost. Lord, in the name of Jesus, anoint this people tonight. God, anoint them. Anoint them to open their heart's door. Anoint them to receive the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. In the holy name of Jesus, I call that anointing down upon them. Lord, pour it out upon them in the name of Jesus. Pour it out upon them in the holy name of Jesus. Just yield to the Spirit of God, friend. Yield to the Spirit, praising Jesus, glorifying Jesus until the Holy Ghost comes in. And when he does, he'll take over your tongue and he'll speak in an unknown language. And everyone here praising the Lord, glorifying Jesus, glorifying Jesus.
Praising Jesus, praising Jesus, lifting up those praises, glorifying Jesus, glorifying the King. Yes. Let him bless you. Let him bless you. Glorifying Jesus. Praising Jesus. Loving Jesus. Yes, just love him. Just love him. Glorifying Jesus. Praising the King. Praising Jesus. Praise the King. Praise the King. Praise.